the public started putting pressure on brands, that's when they started to act up actually and act differently and move accordingly, because they realized, oh, I don't want to be cancelled. Oh, maybe this diversity thing is an issue that's not going to go away, because it's been spoken about a lot, but only once it really settled on social media amongst the public did brands really start to make a difference.